Today, we're at a turning point in automobile history. A turning point where people will embrace a new environmentally friendly car that is a pleasure to drive. A turning point that represents many years and countless hours of work by our team to create a car that redefines the industry. All of us at Toyota believe in a future that will be safer, greener, and easier for everyone. We imagine a world filled with vehicles that will diminish our dependence on oil and reduce harm to the environment. A bold but inspiring goal, and today it is a reality. Our fuel cell vehicle runs on hydrogen that can be made from virtually anything, even garbage. It has a fuel cell that creates enough electricity to power a house for about a week. This is a car that lets you have it all with no compromises. As a test driver, I knew this new fuel cell vehicle had to be truly fun to drive. And believe me, it is. It has a low center of gravity, which gives it very dynamic handling. After surviving millions of miles on the test track and 10 years of testing on public roads in freezing cold and scorching heat, after passing extensive crash tests, and after working with local governments and researchers around the world to help make sure it is easy and convenient to refuel, we're ready to deliver. The name we've given to our new car is Mirai, which in Japanese means future. We believe that behind the wheel of the Mirai, we can go places we have never been, to a world that is better, in a car that is better. For us, this isn't just another car. This is an opportunity to really make a difference. And making a difference is what Toyota is all about. The future has arrived, and it's called Mirai.